Let it begin.
Well, suicide bombers just north of Baghdad and Diyala, and most significant, though, was the female suicide bomber that carried out an attack here.
Now, hold on. You ain't the first son of a bitch to wake up out of their dream.
Baghdad about a year ago, where she exploded outside of a university, targeting the students there and killing at least 50 of them in that attack. This is an indication of a number of things. First and foremost, that the insurgency will continue to morph and adapt its tactics, but also a reaction to some of the security measures being put into place here. For example, a lot of these marketplaces do... have checkpoints where vehicles are not allowed inside or where individuals are being searched as they move in and out of the marketplace. However, the reality is that oftentimes females are not searched.
Aliens in
aren't the females within the Iraqi security forces to be able to take out these specific searches. So again, the insurgency here once again proving that it is very capable of striking.
Brother, life's a bitch.